dribbled the ball more than three times in a row. Haynes could dribble the ball three times a second.
Marques Haynes, the ghostly man of dribbledom. Just look at him move with that bouncing ball.
The things that they do today, Marques started them. Anybody dribbling behind their back or between their legs or making fakes.